This year, the only candidate in America to be officially cited for unethical advertising by the American Association of Advertising Agencies is Lloyd Doggett. In a new ad, Doggett claims to be quoting Phil Gramm criticizing aid to the handicapped. But his source for the so-called quote turns out to be an unnamed government bureaucrat. That's not fair, not ethical, not Texan. Some people will do anything to get elected. Remember that the next time you see a Doggett ad attacking Phil Gramm.